cannot recycle from the a plastic straw, which means if you want to use a straw from now on, you could use a metal one, like someone suggested. You could bring it in your lunch bag. You could, Miss Raymond said she has a rubbery straw that she uses from home. So you could use that. You could bring it in your lunch bag. And also, there are such a thing as paper straws. Can you hear me, Philip? Because what's going to happen from now on? We have a whole bunch of paper straws. So we can use those until they're gone. But they go in the recycling instead of the garbage. So they're not going to go to landfill. They're going to be recycled with paper because they're made of paper.
Yeah, we have quite a few of them.
It's just, I don't know if we can use them with milk.
I don't know either. But I'm worried a little bit about if we don't put something in it that we're going to end up with a lot of milk disasters.
I'm thinking we need to talk to our parents about if you get milk, you need to bring a reusable straw from home. If you are a milk drinker, you need to bring, Edward, a reusable straw from home.